Good afternoon, Reading. Please welcome from New York, Dee Snider. Good evening. Welcome to our show. If you got that property, well, I think that you should know. This ain't the same old story. All the same old song and dance. Good evening, Redding! We are Twisted Fucking Sister!
What?
Well, welcome to Reddit. I know that we have not come this far to not play for some of our friends. I need to see where our friends are tonight. Can I see your hands? Oh, we got friends all over the place now, don't we? We got friends all over the place, but look, there's some wimps throwing things at us. Pussies throwing things at us. And the problem is that you're not hitting us, you're hitting the people in the front, you know? And the people in the front are one of you, you understand? They paid their fucking money. Whoops. They came down here, they waited all day, they love the Reading Festival, they love heavy metal, rock and roll, and you're hitting all the people down in the front. Now that don't seem too fair to me. But I got a deal. I got a deal. The deal is this. All the people who want to throw something at Twisted Sister, after the show, meet us back there. All of you, I don't care. And then you could tell us we suck to our face. Then you could try and throw something at my face, but don't be a wimp. Don't throw something and hit people down here in the front, okay? Just come on down. We're ready. Are you ready? Well, in that case, we're gonna play a song for you that's gonna be on our upcoming album. And this one is dedicated to all the rowdy, all the rowdy headbangers here tonight. I know there's a few of you. I know there's a lot of you. This one is called Destroyer. Destroyer. Now you got hurt!
Oh,
shoot them down! We're gonna do something. I just hold on. I won't come and take this gun because they're not exactly together over there. Now, we're gonna do this one for the people here who got jobs and work for a living, you know? And we got anybody here? We got anybody here who's working for a living? Can I see your hands, please? Where are you now? Well, the people who are out of work don't know how good they have it. Because all they gotta do is sit back, listen to rock and roll, and collect the dough, you know what I'm saying? But me, I worked at a seaside resort cleaning bathrooms, man. And there ain't nothing worse than cleaning bathrooms, you understand? That's what I did for a living. And the only thing that kept me going all those days is that I kept my cassette player with me. And I had my Black Sabbath tapes, and my Led Zeppelin tapes, and my Motorhead tapes. And I had my Judas Priest and my Iron Maiden. I had all my tapes. And when I got out of work, there's only one thing I want to do. I want to get in my car, get my friends, play some rock and roll, and are you ready, boys? Tear it loose! Hey! Go!
going home tonight. Each and all switch doctors of mine. The way you run and the way you'll find. You can't escape from the pain you made. When your time has come to accept the fist! Stick it in the air!
inch single out. It's called Rough Cuts. And our album is coming out in another couple of weeks. That was the title track for the album. The album is called Under the Blade. Now, as I look out across this audience, I know that when I get off the stage, I'm going to get in a shitload of trouble for cursing now. Because you're not allowed to curse it, Ray. You know what I'm saying? They don't want you to curse. You see, they think that people don't curse in this world, that all you people walk around going, hello, hello, hi, very groovy, far out, you know, peace, love, do drugs. And they don't realize that nobody talks like that, you know what I'm saying now? So it's kind of tough for us, but we're going to try and keep it down just a little bit. But do you mind, the people here, you're the ones paying, do you mind if we curse a little bit at all? Anybody mind? Anybody mind? The people in the back, you mind if we curse a little bit now, do you? Damn. Over there, they all a bit quiet, they're all a bit quiet, but we ain't gonna try it now. We're gonna do something. We're gonna do this one. And boys, if you're ready, I'm ready to go. I'm ready to do this. This one is the only song that's not our own that we do, and that's because we think of it's kind of an anthem for every single rock and roller in the world. This song is by the Rolling Stones. It's our own version, this one. I hope you feel the same way. This one's called It's Only Rock and Roll, but I like it!
Stand in the back feeling like they're left out. You ain't left out. This is Reading. Everybody's partying today, you understand? And I'm talking to the people over here in the center. I think they might be the liggers, I'm not sure. Are they? Everybody, you guys going, yes, I got in for free. I wouldn't pay to see this. Yeah, right. They got in for free, right? They're standing around going. And the people over there, they feel left out, but I see you over there. I know we got friends. You gotta do something. You gotta say three little words. I like it. That's all you gotta say. I like it. That's all you gotta say, baby. I like it. And this one you're saying, listen, when I go, I know it's only rock and roll, you go, I like it. That's easy enough. That's easy enough. Ain't that easy enough? Let's try it one time. Get ready now, everybody. I said, I know it's only rock and roll, but you could do a little bit better than that now, can't you? I ain't talking about whether or not you like Twisted Sister. I don't care if you hate us. You understand? I'm talking about whether or not you love rock and roll. And if you love rock and roll, and you love Fast Eddie Clark, and you love Pete Wade, if you really love rock and roll, you can open up your mouth and say, I like it. All right? And get ready now. Hold on, hold on. Oh, get ready now. I want to hear I like it. I said, ah, no, it's only rock and roll, but... Oh, we still got some people over there ain't doing jack shit. What's going on? Come on, I want to hear you. I said, ah, no, it's only rock and roll, but... Oh, it's getting a little better, but I think we need a little help. I think maybe you want to hear the boys play some guitar, don't you now? Well, if you're ready, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Pete Way and Fast Eddie Clark. Something. The only thing that really matters is how you feel about rock and roll. And if you love rock and roll, you can put aside your little bullshit differences and get up on a stage and play for 20, 30,000 people who want to hear you play. So I would really like to hear a nice round of applause for Lemmy, Pete Wade, and Fast Eddie Clark! I can't believe you. These boys. Well, now, I think you're ready to yell, I like it. All you gotta yell is, I like it. So come on. For Eddie and Lemmy and Pete Wade, come on. I want you. What? I want you to yell, I like it. You can do it now. Don't be afraid, man. Don't be afraid, everybody. I want you to do it now. Forget about what the person next to you thinks. Forget about that asshole standing next to you thinking you're nothing. If there's someone laughing at you for having a good time, just give them the finger, all right? Just like that, just give them the finger. So come on, get ready. All right, about this. I said, I know it's only rock and roll, but
I like it.
You can do better than that, come on. I said, I know it's only rock and roll, but yeah, I only rock and roll, but I'm
All right, from America, Twisted Sister, thank you.